Secretary has appointed Cliff Sloan to the position of Special Envoy for Guantanamo closure. This decision or this announcement reflects the administration's commitment to closing the detention facility at Guantanamo Bay. As the President recently stated during his speech at NDU, the continued operation of Guantanamo is not efficient, effective, or in the interest of our national security.